Hello students, in our today's class we are going to study about the new chapter subtraction, lesson number 4, class 2, subtraction. See the example here. Umesh had 28 pencils. He used 16 pencils. How many pencils remained with him? So, Umesh had 28 pencils. In that he used 16 pencils. So, how many pencils remained with him? Now, how to solve this problem? We have to solve this problem using the method of subtraction. Okay? So, you see here, 28 tens. How many tens are there here? 2 tens and 8 units or ones. Correct? 28. In 16 there are 1 10, then 6 units or ones. So 20 plus 8, 28. 10 plus 6 is 16. So in this way also you can subtract, but here we'll study the subtraction without borrowing. Okay? I'll show it in a book. So it is 28 minus 16. Correct? 28 minus 16. So this is in tens place and this is in units place. So always you have to start from units place. Okay? You have to start from units place. You see here. In unit place there is 8 minus 6. Okay, how to do 8 minus 6? Okay, show 8 fingers, then minus 6 in that. So, if you have 8, one more method is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You have to minus 6. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How much is remaining here? 2. Okay, 2. Now, 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1. So it is 1. So the answer is 12. So 28 minus 16 is 12. Pavitra spends rupees 23 out of rupees 36. How much money does she have with her? So she has 36 rupees. In that she will spend 23 rupees. How much money she will have with her? How to solve this? Using the method of subtraction. So it is 36 minus 23. Yes. 6 minus 3 is 3. 3 minus 2 is 1. So the answer is 13. See the next question. Kamala had 46 beads. She gave 25 beads to Savita. How many beads are remaining with Kamal? So, she had 46 beads. In that 46, she will give 25 beads to Savita. How many are remaining with her? See here. Here we'll solve it, okay? 46 minus 25. Start from the units place. So, 6 minus 5. 6 minus 5 is 1. 4 minus 2 is 2. So, the answer is 21. See the next example. Subtract 17 from 29. So we'll solve it here. Start from the unit place. 9 minus 7 is 2. 2 minus 1 is 1. So the answer is 12. Now let us move on to the exercise. You see here. Follow the example and subtract the following. Example 1 they have given, that is 38 minus 14 is 24. Let us move on to the first problem. It is 48 minus 27. 48 minus 27. You see here, first we will solve this here. So 48, 40 plus 8, here 20 plus 7. So here there are 2. So you have to minus 2 here, right? We'll start from this side. Here there is 8. You have to minus 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How much is remaining? it is 1. If you see here, you have to minus 2. So 1, 2. How much is remaining? 2. It is 21. We'll start here. 8 minus 7. 8 minus 7 is 1. 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. Here they have given a mistake. Correct it in your book. 4 minus 2. It is 2. So the answer is 21. Answer is 21. See the next problem. It is 36 minus 13. 30 plus 6. 10 plus 3. So here there is 1. So cut 1. Okay. Here there is 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3 minus 1, 2, 3. How much is remaining here? 3. How much is remaining here? 2. So the answer is 23. Answer is 23. Here 6 minus 3 is 3. 3 minus 1 is 2. So answer is 23. So the next one. 65 minus 21. 60 plus 5 minus 20 plus 1. Here there is 1. So minus 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4 is remaining. Here there is 2, 1, 2, minus here, 1, 2. How much is remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 44. The answer is 44. Start here. 5 minus 1 is 4, 6 minus 2 is 4. Answer is 44. Follow the example and subtract the following. Example, subtract 32 from 45. If 2 units are subtracted from 5 units, the units remained is 5 minus 2 is 3. If 3 tens are subtracted from 4 tens, remainder is 4 minus 3 is 1. Okay. So here you see, subtract 27 from 39. You see here, we'll start from the unit place. Okay. So 9 minus 7 is 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. 6 minus 2 is 4. 6 minus 2 is 4. So remaining two problems you have to solve by yourself. So the next exercise, subtract the following. So we start from, first you write tens and units so that you can subtract. So 8 minus 3 is 5, then 4 minus 2 is 2, answer is 25. 37 minus 16, so unit and tens, so 7 minus 6 is 1, 3 minus 1 is 2, 21, so units, tens. 75 minus 53, 5 minus 3 is 2, 7 minus 5 is 2, 88 minus 12, so 8 minus 2, write unit and tens. 8 minus 2 is 6, 8 minus 1 is 7. 36 minus 13, write unit and tens. 6 minus 3 is 3, 3 minus 1 is 2, answer is 23. Remaining 5 problems you have to solve by yourself. See the next Roman number. Okay, now let us solve this problem. Fill in the blanks with appropriate number. 35 minus how much is equal to 25? 35 minus how much is equal to 25? So how to do this? Okay, now what you have to do is, you just subtract 25 from 35. You will get the answer here. So 35 minus 25. 5 minus 5 is 0. 3 minus 2 is 1. So the answer is 10. Okay. You see, 23 minus how much is equal to 10? Again, same way. You write the bigger number, then the smaller number. 23 minus 10. 3 minus 0 is 3. 2 minus 1 is 1. So, the answer is 13. So, the next one. 18 minus 8. Direct subtraction. 18 minus 8. 8 minus 8 is 0. 1 as it is. So, the answer is 10. See the next one. 55 minus how much is equal to 43? So write 55 minus 43. So 5 minus 3 is 5 - 4 = 1. Answer is 12. -20 is equal to 50. So here you write the bigger number first, 50, then the smaller number, -20. 0 - 0 = 0. 5 - 2 = 3. So the answer is 30. Remaining problem solve by yourself. Ambuja's mathematics notebook was wet in rain. Some numbers are not visible. Fill those numbers. So see here, some numbers are missing. You have to use the method of subtraction and complete this exercise problems. Okay. So you see here, first one, 49 - 3 - answer is 13. So here it is done. Here you have to do it. So just -9 - 3. 9 - 3 is 6. So now you see here, exact subtraction, 9 - 6 = 3. Answer is correct. Here, 8 - 2 = 6 - 1 = 4. They have given. So, 5 - 1 = 4. 5 - - 5. 5 - 0 = 5. 4 - - 3. 4 - 1 = 3. 8 - - 3. 8 - 5 = 3. 8 - 6 = 2. 75 - 1 = 60. So 5 - how much is 0? 5 - 5 = 0. 7 - 1 = 6. 19 - - 11. So 19 here, 9 - 8 becomes 1, right? Here you see 8 - 8 = 0. 6 - how much is 5? 6 - 1 = 5. 94 - 0 = 34. 4 - 0 = 4. 9 - how much is 3? 9 - 6 = 3. Follow the example and solve the problems in daily life. Example: Ramesh had 24 chocolates. On his birthday, he distributed 13 chocolates among his friends. How many chocolates are remained with him? So number of chocolates with Ramesh. Ramesh had 24 chocolates. In that 13 chocolates he will give it to his friends. How many are remaining? Here they have done already using the method of subtraction. See the second problem. Let us solve this problem by ourselves. Okay. In a class of 38 students, 16 students walk to school and the other come on bicycle. How many students are coming on bicycle? Okay, so in a class of 38 students, so there are in a class, there are 38 students. In that 38 students, 16 students come by walk. Okay, so others are coming in bicycle. So you have to find out how many students are coming by bicycle. So I have written the same problem here. Let us find out the answer. So total number of students is 36. 16 come to school by walking and others are on bicycle. So first sentence will be, total number of students, how much? It is 38. Now 16 students walk to school, so number of students who walk to school is equal to 16. So therefore, number of students who use bicycle, okay, bicycle, so you have to subtract here. 8 - 6 = 2. 3 - 1 = 2. Answer is 22. Let us move on to the next problem. Vinay had ₹43. He bought notebooks for ₹31. How many rupees remain with him? So Vinay had 43 rupees. In that, he will spend 31 rupees for buying the notebook. So how much rupees are remaining with him? So I will write only the answer. First sentence, Vinay had rupees 43. So what you have to write? Money with Vinay. It is rupees 43. Then you write cost of notebooks. It is rupees 31. Therefore, remaining amount, it is subtraction. 3 minus 1 is 2, 4 minus 3 is 1. So rupees 12 is the answer. A florist had 39 roses. He sold 18 roses. How many roses remained? So number of it is 39. Number of roses sold, it is 18. Therefore, remaining roses, 9 minus 8 is 1, 3 minus 1 is 2. So, the answer is 21. These two problems solve by yourself.